Hi guys, welcome. This is Probabra with you, aka Gadget Mom. Today we're going to be doing the unboxing with you. Yes, so I ordered for a mini projector, a HD mini projector 720. That one from this. Okay, I ordered this because I would like to use this in the home and also on my whereabouts. So I'll be using this at home with the kids, watching some movies, or maybe just having a look at some of our photos, and on my way doing my some of my presentations. This is a business card from AXA Technology. And some questions. AXA Technology wants me to make sure that they want to make sure that I'm satisfied with their purchase, so I can call the number on the card. The instruction book. If it's really, really nice, it's really small. I can compare this to the GoPro camera, the GoPro Hero 5. Really small, really nice. It's not very, it's not heavy at all. We have to see the press standard then. In the box, we have a navy cable. We have a flexible stand. We have a remote control, USB, and the projector itself. So the specifications of this mini cube projector is measuring at 2.3 inch or around. It's weighing 170 grams, which is 6 ounces and just under a kilo. Apparently, it has 150 minutes battery life with 20,000 hour lead. It comes with an inbuilt speaker. The native resolution is 120x720p HD, and it can display an image at 8 inches. Cool. Connectivity includes mini HDMI, full-sized USB 2.0, AV 3.5mm headphone jack, and a memory card micro SD. Supported formats when using USB memory cards or SD cards. MP3, WMA, OGG, WAVE, AVI, WMV, SMV, BMP, JPG, text. Guys, before I go, let me just share with you. I might just as well show you how the projector works. Okay, I'll be connecting it to my USB memory card. If you're one of those guys who use the HDMI cable, then you would need one of these converters. You convert the HDMI mini port to the big HDMI. So, I will just switch it on. There you go. It says it works only, designed to be used in dark areas only. So let me see. So, lights off. There you go. Okay, let me put my USB in. The pros, things that I like about this, it is small and compact instead of having these big traditional huge projectors. It's easy to use, plug and play. It has an inbuilt speaker, not the world's best but better than nothing, as well as audio output. It comes with all necessary cables except for the mini HDMI converter. The remote control has a strong connection. You don't struggle with the pointing at the projector. It has an inbuilt battery, which is said to last for 2.5 hours, meaning it does not need to be plugged into the electricity to work. It is very lightweight. The price was not so bad, and it is affordable. The cons. Let's go to the cons. The first thing I noticed is you can't use the projector while it's charging. If the battery is down, the battery is down. You have to charge it first before you can use it. It did not come with a HDMI mini converter. It does not have a built-on remote like other projectors. This could have come in handy in case, God forbid, something happens to the remote control. Another con is that it doesn't support MP4 format. So guys, thank you for me. This has been Probabra, the Gadget Mom. Remember to like, to share, to comment, and to subscribe. I'll be coming to you again with a new review of another gadget that I use in my home with my family. And until then, peace. Take care of yourself and remember to be happy and drink a lot of water. Bye-bye. So guys, thank you so much. Remember to drink some water. Hi guys, it's really light, nicer. Remember to subscribe, to like, and also to share and comment. Oh, so they gave me some rubbish. I'll be coming to you with another review of my gadgets, and until then, peace. I will need my knife. Have you seen my knife? And also my whereabouts. Ooh. Oh, don't do this at home. Ay. So. Oh, yo. That was dangerous. I almost lost my. So guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. Share also, okay?